and Justin Sawyer. This is what you were envisioning, weren't you?
It couldn't have laid out any better. These guys earned their spot here. And this is Amesbury. Diamond Hand's got literally a tough mountain to climb here.
Well, he lost. Oh, big overtime for Amesbury.